Like I said, artists can go where the camera cannot go.
Not just our team, but soldiers.
Art captures time. Photography captures a millisecond. I really was a young guy, a lot younger. I don't know. I didn't know what I was doing.
What do you think,
bud?
He's suffering from my sake. What the hell am I doing? I'm drawing. He's
out there fighting, but 1994.
I like the coffee. And he's already.
Thank you. He came over me, and I was happy. And General Sullivan kept that in his office all 4 years of not being in prison.
I saw advertisements for the Army Artist Program. Man, I would like to do that. Something inside me wanted to do that, you know, real bad. It actually happened.
Okay, I'm not going anywhere.
Uno más.
I always look for the portrait as the final and the highest form that I can express. Because it's the human, you know, it's the person that makes up the Army. In the Gulf War, the women were prominent for the first time ever that I made female soldiers in my work. They were everywhere. But the portraits, I love people. I mean, I love faces. My favorite thing to draw and paint. I tried to go the honor service that I had, which is extremely difficult. I don't think I can ever do it, but it doesn't stop me from trying.
Let me see your catalog. They don't have the catalog yet on the show. That's what I want, because the lady didn't finish it. It was right there.
Well, we have to do something back there.
Peter, here.